The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring.
Here we go, and this should be an absolutely fantastic match.
A match like this, you can't predict the energy or the excitement. I mean, that's the magic of the WWE. Oh, no.
Shot by the gangster.
You know, the early moments are definitely telling in these kind of matches. You immediately get a sense of how ugly things are going to get.
Ooh!
But it did connect. Ooh, inflicting pain and punishment on the arm. The pupils are dilating.
Struck home.
That vertical base was shaken. Amazing move by Angel. The gangster moving a bit slower now. So much has been taken out of this capable superstar.
One,
Here's your winner, Angel. Scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring from the Caribbean, Dynamite.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact. This could be big.
Heads up maneuver.
Good kick.
Oh, that'll make the tips of your fingers tingle.
Ooh, with a little stank on. And these superstars are determined, absolutely bound and determined to have their hand raised at the end of this. Sent running. Okay, break.
And there's the spear.
Oh, man.
Smart counter. Early moments are definitely telling in these kind of matches. You immediately get a sense of how ugly things are going to get. And you don't get it locked in better than that. I've got a good feeling we're going to see a submission.
With the big chop.
Dynamite has to be in tremendous pain.
Targeting the arm. Shot there.
Once more, the momentum has changed course. I'm sorry to say, but the princess is not looking good. Again goes the momentum. Into a belly-to-belly throw.
Over here!
The ebb and flow, the tide seems to be changing yet again.
And Dynamite explodes. This could be three.
Without a doubt, we'll be talking about this one a long time.